Muy buenas noches, Vive Latino. Estaba muy contento de estar aquí. Muchísimas gracias.
Guitar chords that trigger the sense. People running from one stage to another in order to be close to their favorite band. Drum solos combined with the culture and tradition of a whole continent. A ritual that year after year is presenting the four soul. Latin America, so talented, that euphoria filled the stage with many voices from different nations. Music, a universal language, they transform each edition of the festival in a history worthy of the trunk of memories.
The Latin American Musical Culture Festival, Vive Latino, was consolidated in 1998. Mexico needed a festival that would give space to broadcast the best exponent of rock in our language.
Hola, ¿qué tal amigos? Yo soy Crunchy de Los Tagapulco y yo vivo el Vive Latino. Estén atentos.
Jordi Puig, graduate from the Career or Communication, was responsible for putting this enterprise idea.
Throughout its 17 editions, there have been more than 500 bands of various genres. Ska band Panteón Rococó has 8 units, being the group with more presentations. Jordi Puig, founder of the festival, has always declared that the idea of Vive Latino is that in these stages, it represented the musical diversity of Latin America. Don't like a band, the Vive Latino audience expresses its discontent. For example, in 2003, the singer Natalia Lafourcade was not well received at the festival. People threw bottles, glasses, and even a shoe.
The Vive Latino has been modified over the years, and besides that, it has had additions since known as tents. La Carpa Ambulante, for example, is one of them. Vive Latino was destined to witness many musicians, encounters, and memorable presentations. This festival has a curriculum quite striking, besides being the one which brought together Caifanes. After 70 years of waiting, the Foro Sol was the witness of the event that no one imagined would be possible.
Vive Latino is the simple premise of bringing together various expressions of rock at the same time.